fight.
I thought I hit him though. What? To get active, bro. Final round. Fight. Finish with him. Bro. I need to play against my Brian because I'm getting caught hit by every third hit. Getting caught hit by every third hit of a string. Jun, I hate this character.
Fight.
Yeah. My fault. I deserve this. Oh, failed. You know that's punishable. Come on, man. He done it. Oh my god. People are actually psychic in this game. I swear to god. Bro, people are psychic in this game, bro. They're just... Everyone's the best in the world, bro. Yo, there's no way. I didn't even move, bro. There was nothing there. Fight. Phil, punish it. I love this. There you go. I'm supposed to punish that. It's still not my monster memory yet, you know. My bad. I'm supposed to punish that. Are we rank up? Where we at? Flame Ruler. Keep it going. One. Fight. I hate that move. Tracks everything. Raw, man, just use it straight away, you know. I hear you. I messed up. Alright, cool. That's a clip. I'm gonna check after this. Fight. That's a bad bend. That's a bad bend. I don't think you should have activated them. Wasted a lot of it. Oh, that's death. Oh yeah, here's another thing. Why I lose to Jack a lot, I need to know the break on that. I need to know the break on them throws he does. I'm gonna watch replay after this straight away. It's not a, see, that's not a one break because I did one. I need to check. That's guaranteed. Jack is an issue. He's one of the characters right now. It's a myth for me. Him is actually more than I've seen him for me. Based on like me just not understanding stuff. But still. I don't know the breaks, I'm always gonna get hit. Yeah.
Round one. Fight. You're finished.
There we go.
Round two. Fight.
Amateur.
It. Hold that.
Round three. Fight.
Yo, Nina. Nina, let's go. Ranked up. Ranked up. Let's get that promotion going. You know what I'm saying? You get me? Breaking through. Breaking through, bro. There we go. 443 overhead, or that's, hold on. He doesn't have a 4-4-3 overhead or 4-4.
Fight. Fight.
Alright, you punish him. For damage. Okay, he has that shit. Something tells me I need to use more of my homing attacks against Billy.
Round two.
Like more than. That's two hits, so that's two hits. Bro, because Lily players love to sidestep and they come at you at weird angles, bro. I need to use my homing moves. The victors are coming up. L'amour. No. Am I getting robbed here? I got robbed. Perfect.
Round one. Fight.
move, man. Get out of the sky.
Round two. Fight.
Oh my god, bro. Stop running. Get out of here, man. Get out of here.
That was disappointing.
I don't think you guys understand what just happened. This game is absolute robbery right now. I don't think you guys understand what just happened. Has anyone realized what just happened just now? Has anyone in chat actually realized what just took place just now? Or do you guys have no clue what I'm talking about right now? I was in a different tab for a sec. So this game currently has this glitch. When it's a promotion match and you win your match, it doesn't give you the rank. This game has this glitch where you're in promotion match. Like, it said promotion match before I won and I don't have the rank. This game has this glitch and other people have been talking about it too. So now I have to play again.
Get ready. Fight.
Give me my rank, bro. Hurry up and give me my rank.
You win. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Finish off the set.
Round one. Fight.
Wow, look at the recovery. He's not doing any lows. I'm just gonna block mid. Come on, man.
What's done is done.
All right, we've reached the goal, you lot. After all that struggle.
Get ready for the next battle.
How long did it take? From when we reached purple ranks? I think it took about 3 or 4 days from when we reached the purple ranks to get to FUJIN. Took about 3 or 4 days from reaching purple ranks to get into FUJIN. Hey, I love this game. The game's amazing. I can't wait for the balance patch and more stuff, man. More characters in the game.